Lecture 4 of 5, Topic 2, Equation, Inequalities and Absolute Values. Subtopic 2.3, Absolute Values. Learning objective, at the end of this lesson, students should be able to A. Use the properties of absolute values. B. Solve absolute Ax plus B equals Cx plus D and solve absolute Ax squared plus Bx plus C equals D. Definition of absolute value. The absolute value represents the distance of a point on the number line from the origin. Okay, distance from 0 until A is A. Distance from 0 until negative A is also A. Example, absolute 3 equal 3. So that means distance from 0 until 3 is 3. Absolute negative 2 equal 2. So that means distance from 0 until negative 2 is 2. Notes, absolute A can be defined as A if A is greater equal 0 and negative A if A less than 0. Absolute A also can be defined as third A squared. Example 1. Write the following without the absolute value symbol. A absolute A plus 5. B absolute 2x minus 1. Okay, A absolute A plus 5 can be defined as A plus 5. A plus 5 greater equal 0. Negative A plus 5. A plus 5 less than 0. Can be simplified as A plus 5. A is greater equal negative 5. Negative A plus 5, A less than negative 5. B, absolute 2x minus 1 can be defined as 2x minus 1. 2x minus 1 greater equal 0. Negative 2x minus 1. 2x minus 1 less than 0. Can be simplified as 2x minus 1. X is greater equal 1 over 2. And negative 2x plus 1. X is less than 1 over 2. Properties of absolute value. Absolute A greater equal 0. Absolute negative A equal absolute A. Absolute A plus B equal absolute B plus A. Absolute A minus B equal absolute B minus A. Absolute AB equal absolute A times absolute B. Absolute A over B equal absolute A over absolute B, where absolute B not equal 0. Notes. Absolute A plus B not equal absolute A plus absolute B. Absolute A minus B not equal absolute A minus absolute B. Equation involving absolute value. Geometrically, absolute X equal A. A greater than 0 represent the distance of X from the origin is A units. Therefore, absolute X equal A is equivalent to X equal A or X equal negative A. Solve the following equation. A, absolute 3x minus 4 equal 11. B, absolute x plus 1 over 5 minus 2x equal 3. Okay, A, absolute 3x minus 4 equal 11. Can be defined. First one, copy and paste without absolute value symbol. 3x minus 4 equal 11. or 3x minus 4 equal, put negative, negative 11. Okay, 3x equal 15, x equal 5. Okay, 3x equal negative 7, x equal negative 7 over 3. Okay, therefore, the solution is negative 7 over 3, 5. Okay, B, absolute x plus 1 over 5 minus 2x equal 3. First one, copy and paste without absolute value symbol. X plus 1 over 5 minus 2x equal 3. Okay, or x plus 1 over 5 minus 2x equal negative 3. Okay, x plus 1 equal 3 times 5 minus 2x. Okay, x plus 1 equal 15 minus 6x. So 7x equal 14, x equal 2. X plus 1 equal negative 3 cross multiplication. So that's mean 5 minus 2x. So x plus 1 equal negative 15 plus 6x. Negative 5x equal negative 16. X equal 16 over 5. Okay, therefore, the solution is 2 16 over 5.